Once you solve the economical bubble of interest in your country, automatically the rest of the things will be solved. They solve the social justice. Why there is no social justice? Because of poverty. If your country is suffering from poverty in a large scale, of course there will be corruption, this nepotism, despotism, cronyism, partiality. I'm giving all these words, kleptocracy. All these kind of things will born when we are failed to provide social justice. And the biggest thing which shakes the social justice is economical loss. So we have to think that Allah and His Rasul is engaging war on us. So think, read the ayah of that Quran, the ayah of the Quran with Surah Al-Baqarah. Allah said that, O Muslims, Allah and His Rasul will engage war against you if you do not stop from this abominable, you know, sin of usury and interest. Try to think, do some homework. How are we going to get rid of these all things? And it's not difficult. I'm telling you, if you have a will, if there is a will, there is a way. If you don't want to find any way, there is no will, there's no benefit. You have will, this you don't have way, and Allah gave you the way. Roadmap. We have a roadmap, and that is four guided caliphates. Khalafatun ala minhajin nabuwa. Prophet says, those, follow those, they are stars to you. We don't need any other, you know, Western kind of person who can, you know, what you call, correct our economical system or reform our, or find break-even points. No, you don't need that. I'm telling you, we have to do some homework. And inshallah, it will happen. But we need to educate first.